I come from the West Country, and I don't understand most of this Manchester accent stuff. So this was a song by Fred Wedlock, who was around in the early 70s, and did actually have one hit called The Oldest Swinger in Town, which he refers to later at the end of this. It's obviously based upon Simon and Garfunkel, so apologies to anybody who likes Simon and Garfunkel. And well, let's see what we can do with it. I am Richard Burridge, though my story is seldom told. I have massacred folk music with a yard of German plywood and a capo. I do requests, just the ones that got two chords in, and I disregard the rest. With Bert Whedon's help, one day I'll be the best. Seeking 20 plus expenses, I went looking for a gig, but I got no offers. Just a come on from a groupie up in Marple. I do declare, I was feeling rather desperate, so I had her then and there. What a lady, what a soulmate, what a pair. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Whoa, 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 whoa. What a pair. La 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 la. I have Sunday folk tradition on with the finger in my ear, cause half the tripe I'm singing I just can't bear to hear. It's a load of cobblers. Bar after bar, to the rhythm of an off-key one-string Yamaha guitar. And every chorus got it right, la la la. In St. Patrick's Benz, I clean forgot the 42nd verse, so I sung the 27th, twice as loud and in reverse, and no one noticed. I laughed for hours. Tears ran down me trouser leg. I thought I'd wet me drawers. La la la, la 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 la. Rightful la, to roll a roll addie and foldy roll. Shooly shooly rolly day, was finkery. On the stage I stand a folker and a martyr to my trade, and I carry the reminders of every gig I played in, like last Friday at the open night in Semitone, where I played in mortal fear with the imprint of a Guinness bottle stamped across my ear. As they shouted, Judas, no electrics here. Now I've got my thing together, man. I'm really freaking out. Smoking black old Holborn resin, made lining on draft stouts and having hang-ups. I got so pissed. I've had problems with my sex life since I fell and sprained my wrist, and my other songs are twice as bad as this. Everybody, la 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 la. So I left my home and my family I went off playing rock, made a single for a giggle. 7 inches of old cock got into showbiz. Now here's a tip, how can you tell when an agent's giving you the old bullshit? Well, it's easy, he simply moves his lips. Lies on lies, lies on contracts, contracts, lies, lies on lies, lies on lies. Now I'm laying out my frilly shirt, my suit all dazzling white, filling in between the disco and thinking every night I blew it my way. Solve that game after changes upon changes. I come back to where I came. I'm a folker, and a poker I'll remain. La 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 la.